Whoa! Who created this whole room underwater? It took me like 3 seconds to realize this was underwater. And how's he so clean at walking? How's he hold himself stable? I have so many questions right now.